And tonight's big story, the road to Indianapolis just got a little bit shorter. All that stands in the way of a Ravens trip to the Super Bowl is, well, Tom Brady and the New England Patriots.
That's all? That's all, yeah. The top seed in New England Patriots. 11 News has team coverage tonight of all the excitement building up to what could be the Ravens' first appearance in the Super Bowl since 2001. 11 Sports' Jerry Sandusky has sideline soundtracks from Sunday's gripping game against the Texans. But let's begin with the 11 News reporter Lowell Melzer with a look at why that victory is giving vendors another reason to cheer. Hey, Lowell.
Hey, Stan. Yeah, we're here at the Modell's Sporting Goods that literally just popped up this past Thursday because the Ravens were in the playoffs, and they will stay open through the Super Bowl as long as they continue to win, which we hope. The store has everything, and it's a mini sports store, if you will, that has everything Ravens, from jerseys to, looking behind me here, at gloves, even things for the kids. Great stuff. We also caught up with some vendors around town, some of those outdoor vendors, and as we said, as long as the Ravens continue to win, their pockets will be lined with green.
Yeah, it's crazy. It goes from 0 to 10 overnight once the playoffs start. And then each win is going to keep ramping it up.
For Dan Kearns and the rest of the staff at this pop-up Modell's Sporting Goods at the Inner Harbor, once the Ravens pulled out the victory against Houston Sunday, it was time to switch into high gear, with now a big focus on beating the Patriots.
We're stocked up now as new shipments arriving daily. We're going to just keep getting more players, more T-shirts, more jerseys. And then it's just going to keep building as the week goes on.
Modell's opened the temporary location because of Ravens fever for fans both old and young.
I want to try to get her a jersey, a little pink jersey, something like that. See ya. Because she's a little Ravens fan. So.
We watch the games, and we tape them, and we replay them. And so.
And now you got all your gear, huh?
Yes.
Ready for this weekend, right?
Definitely ready for this weekend.
And out at Wild Bill's Ravens store on Bel Air Road, much of the same, as customers came in at a steady clip, as the playoffs can mean sales that top those that are seen during the holiday season.
Well, I mean, we're really busy Christmas time, so then we have a little bit of a downtime for about a week, and then as soon as we're in that playoff run, it's just Christmas all over again. I mean, yesterday you couldn't even get in here.
And we're told some of the more popular Ravens garb across the board includes Ray Rice jerseys and Terrell Suggs Ball So Hard shirts. Still, no matter what the item, as long as the Ravens win, it's a huge victory for merchants as well, even as fair weather fans come out of the woodwork.
Being in the playoffs, not only for us, but for retailers in general, is a great boost to the economy. I mean, because everybody wants to kind of jump on the bandwagon.
So we had to ask folks here at Modell what was the most popular item. I thought it was Joe Flacco jerseys, but actually, it's right here. It's the Ray Rice jersey. This is the hottest item right now, flying off the shelves, at least here at the Modell Sporting Goods, right next to the Phillips. We'll keep posted as to see if that changes after this weekend, and hopefully they'll get some of that Super Bowl gear in here for a couple of weeks. Now